I'd like to introduce Ryan Harris. His most treasured truth from the Bible is from Matthew chapter 5, verse 16, which reads, "In the same way, let your light shine so others can see it. Then they will see the good things you do, and they will bring glory to your Father who is in heaven."
Well, hello everyone. This is Melissa, and on May 30th, she accepted Christ into her heart.
A little over 10 years ago, Carla realized her need for Jesus and truly surrendered to Him as things felt outside of her control and abilities in life. And that's when she set out to live her life for God and not for herself.
About 3 years ago, he went on a mission trip to Honduras. And when he came back, he was a completely different man. Very engaged, asking a ton of questions. His journey, he would tell you, really began then.
He has chosen to be baptized because his relationship with God has really developed over the last year, and he is ready to live for Him.
And, you know, it was really neat hearing Joshua express the change that is so clear in his heart.
When asked who has influenced her faith, she stated, "I want to be just like my dad because he and God have such a great relationship, and I want that too."
She has come to a sure knowledge of her hope in Jesus Christ.
For Roberto, choosing to follow and love Jesus didn't make life any easier, but instead gave him hope through pursuing the kingdom of God.
For Carla, this step of baptism is boldly approaching the throne of grace in the presence of many others, an outward expression of the inner work God has done in her life.
Being a child of God is Maggie's favorite thing about being a Christian. Way to go, Maggie.
Maggie, do you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Then I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.